-1.
Go right.
Now we're going left.
We're going that way, but it's a bit muddy. Can you know it, Dave?
I was actually worried in case you were going the other way than the road, and then you wouldn't.
I'm on the one, and you were on the wrong road.
So I thought I did. Well, then if you look at the mountains, it's really tired. You need to have a picture.
Right.
Good, yeah.
You got a mud from here?
Put it down the side of the wind.
See if you can come up a big long hill.
Yeah. I found a new little finicky off. Drop off, didn't we, Kelvin? You still haven't found Ricky's wife, have
you?
No, it should be alright, I think.
Thank you.
pond the other day as well. If you don't want to do this bit though, you can ride along and come back round and you'll come out at the bottom of Hetfield Hill. I'm going back round to have a run up off it.
Look up a little growl there, is it alright just to run it?
Yeah, sorry.
Are you stopping?
Wait, there's a river at the bottom. Loads of weight, not much front weight, Ricky, plenty on the back. You will slow, trust me, you will. Excellent.
I'm going to get this.